Greetings, Earth. My name is Frank Barrow and I want to know if you are a proud Canadian? Did you celebrate Canada Day? Did you know that Canada has a law that gives rights to the government to take away children from families that don't accept their kids' chosen gender identity or gender expression that is pushed and confused in their minds at school? It's called Bill 89, research it. Did you know that Canada passed a law legalizing most forms of bestiality, so long as there is no penetration? Did you know that in Canada there was a bill passed called M-103 that allows the government to press charges for anti-Islamic comments? Not anti-Christian, or anti-Catholic. If you are a Christian and someone makes an anti-Christian remark, they have freedom of speech. But if the same person says something anti-Islamic, charges can be pressed. Did you know that Canada is a corporation? Canada's corporate registered number is 0000023009. We have been ruled under the UK Queen and her corporate rule, rules that are legislated without representation, a fiction entity, and fraudulently posing as our government. Happy corporate lose your kids because of gender brainwashing, no rights, sex slave pets day. Are you a proud Canadian and will you fight for Canada? Are you a proud American? Did you celebrate Independence Day? Did you know that they used the debris from the Twin Towers enclosing the fused bodies to pave streets? When you want to remember 9/11 and the victims, all you need to do is take your shoes and socks off and feel them on your feet. Did you know that the United States, also known as the District of Columbia, is founded on polytheistic beliefs? From the apotheosis of Columbus, to all the phallic architecture? When the US politician says God, they aren't telling you which one they are serving, or how many. Did you know that your rights were taken away from you in 2001 because the United States declared perpetual war? The false flag of 9/11 was for that purpose. You literally have no rights. Did you know in 1871 there was an act created to make the United States a corporation and you are the slaves of that corporation? The United States justifies the extermination of all Palestinians and performs genocide to enrich the bank accounts of banks? Are you a patriot? Happy Genocide and Human Extermination, Polytheistic Satan Worshippers Day. Let's not forget the Brits. Did you know that Winston Churchill is responsible for starting World War II? To antagonize Germany, he sent bombers to Holocaust tens of thousands of innocent German civilians in residential areas. Did you know that your queen is not considered to be British, she's actually of German descent, and that she is also facing criminal charges for the disappearance and death of 10 Canadian children? What about the Anglo-Boer War, 1899-1902? When the Boers refused to surrender to the Anglos, the British rounded up thousands of Afrikaners, Boers, mostly, but not all, women and children, and placed them in concentration camps where most died from poor sanitation. Or the Cyprus internment where children would have hot peppers rubbed in their eyeballs, while others reported being flogged with whips embedded with shards of iron. Or the imprisonment and deportation of 1 million Chinese in 1950. That's racist. Happy Concentration Camp, Violent Child Torture and Genocide Day. The 30th truth is that countries are corporations and they do not care about you. You have no rights in that system.